Just because you're a foodie, that doesn't mean that you cannot enjoy the foods that you love. Most of our patients have a new relationship with food where they absolutely enjoy the foods that they used to eat before, but they don't eat as much as they used to eat before. We do encourage our patients to get their protein and vegetables and fruits in before carbohydrates.